My dream is to be an English teacher in Japan. After that, I want to go to Australia and teach Japanese to Australian children. I may decide to immigrate to Australia, so I have to ask my boyfriend if he could come to Australia with me. He could also decide to live in Australia. We will buy a house in Melbourne. We will get a puppy. I want to live in a big house. When I stayed in Australia, I saw a lot of huge houses there. I really envy them. So my dream is living in a big house.